Good evening and thank you for being with us. Dramatic video tonight after a sailboat ran into the rocks at Magic Island. Now this was just after 6 o'clock tonight. Home video shows bystanders climbing down the rocks to help. Now as you can see, the waves continually pushing the boat into the rocks as people were getting off. Now fire officials say the two women and one man on board were not injured. They say the boat did not have power and was relying on the wind to get them in. When the wind picked up, it pushed the boats into the rocks.